Oh, guys, look at this plane. It's beautiful.
Wow, look at the lines at the bottom. Like, you see these lines with the red?
Yeah.
That's where, like, tracks are for cars.
Oh. I'm going to close the cargo door, guys. Whatever you do, do not look at the side, because this is a totally legit jank airlines plane and not a competitor's.
My dad works here. It's
a jank airlines plane, but it says Dormex. What does that mean?
This is our jank airlines plane. We confiscated it.
Oh, we confiscated it. Okay.
There's more butts in here that have likes on this video.
So today we are testing OB's pilot skills. He's the captain today. Oop. If he fails us. Oh, man.
You won't fail. Nope.
Spy, it is extremely cold. We're going to need to get those jackets on. Do not get one. Also, OB, you're fired.
Wait, what? What? Where's your hair?
What do you mean, where's my hair?
Yeah, where's your hair?
You're bald.
Wait, I'm bald?
Yeah. You're bald.
I guess when you wear the headset, apparently I don't actually have hair. Hey, you get in there, Spy. Get in there.
What?
Get sit in that seat.
Fine.
Oh, he's not bald.
I'm freezing again.
I'm not bald. See?
Why am I bald? No, he's free. No. Hey, I needed one of those.
We got heaters, dude.
Oh, yeah. Turn the heaters on.
Okay, I gotta figure out how to turn the battery on first. Control dampeners, roll stabilizers on. Let's go with a autopilot on. No, off.
Why are we letting him do this?
I turned the batteries on. There you go.
So we got heaters. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's nice.
We got an engine 2 suppression. What does the engine 2 suppression mean, sir?
You probably need to turn the APU on.
If you want to see more jank airlines and Stormworks, smack that like button. I don't remember.
May not be turning stuff on because he's taking way too long.
Couldn't find the button. Thank you.
He's doing it.
Doing it.
We're moving. Guys, we're moving.
Okay. I'm trying to.
What are you doing? No, don't touch the
drifting. We're drifting.
We're left. Left it.
Turn right. Turn right. Pull up.
Uh oh.
Our engine. Our engine is busted.
Pull back, you dingo.
Pull back. What do you want from me? I was pulling back.
We're drowning.
Oh, no.
Emergency
exit.
I'm dead.
I was pulling back.
You know, this is why Dad left.
Dad?
Papa? No.
Papa?
All right, let's go get another one. All right, so you're fired again.
Yes, which is why I'm back in the pilot seat, which means I am taking off the brake.
Guys, wait. Look at the sonar. There's a little red blip.
Huh?
Oh, I see that. What is that?
Don't question that. That's totally not, you know, them coming for us because this is totally a jank airlines plane.
Gas up.
I'm throttling in.
Oh, we're taking off like this?
No, I can't turn it. It won't turn.
Flag to pull up. Just pull up.
I pull up. There we go. You got it.
You got it.
It's too heavy.
Oh, my God.
You did it. I'm doing it.
Love low.
Spy's kind of sitting sideways in the air.
Yeah. It's all right.
We're doing it.
It's very wobbly.
Yeah, I know. I can't stabilize it.
Roll stabilizer on.
Hey, turn right. There's a volcano over there.
Yeah, what?
There's a volcano over there to the right. Turn right.
Volcano?
Are you serious?
Yeah. What?
I think so.
Whoa. An ice volcano. We have volcanoes in Canada?
Yeah, we have volcanoes.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. I'm dying over here.
Are you? What are you dying from?
Level out and go into the set the seat to the back.
There's a seat right here.
So what are we doing with this, anyways?
We're going to land next to this volcano.
We're delivering packages. This is Jank Airlines X. Don't look at the side.
We're going to go inside of it. Wait, I don't know how to go down.
No, we're not going inside the volcano.
Oh, we're not?
Hey, let's not go inside the volcano. What's inside the volcano, by the way?
Let's look down. Nothing.
Okay. I mean, so we're not going in there?
No, we're not going in there, but that was pretty cool.
So where are we taking this bad boy?
So we got to take this. We got to land at the polar base thing.
The polar base. Okay, I got you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get closer to the ground.
Closer to the ground?
You don't need to be closer to the ground.
All right, I'm jumping out of my seat real quick.
What?
We're gonna go ahead and put it on autopilot.
We're getting pulled up.
Are we?
Yep. Use the control dampener.
What's the control dampener?
Control dampen.
What's the dampen?
Oh, jeez. I'm going
on.
To the back.
There we go.
I'm the only one here who knows how to fly an airplane these days.
I gotta take a poop.
Oh.
Oh, I gotta take a poop.
No, you're not both taking a poop.
I'm taking a poop. Go for it.
Oh, no. I gotta pilot this thing.
Go for the poop. Hey, what are you guys doing up here?
I was controlling the plane because some people were pooping back there, you know?
Hey, okay, come here.
Oh, no. I gotta get back in there.
Come here,
Albert. Let me level out for you guys.
jump.
Oh, no way.
Oh, guys, close that. Close that.
Why?
The pressure.
That's dangerous. The pressure.
There's a parachute in here.
Probably only one.
Oh, I closed it. That was so scary.
Let me close this.
Grab his fire extinguisher, first aid, flashlight.
Let's give them a nice barrel roll.
Don't give us a nice barrel roll. What are you doing?
Did you put this on baby mode autopilot?
You put it on baby mode autopilot.
Did I?
You did. You totally did. Ooh, parachute.
We need to find some sort of big chunk of land. Donnie, we should have landed in the volcano.
I got a parachute.
I'm setting the waypoint back to the volcano.
Wait, what?
It's on autopilot, so go for it.
Autopilot on.
What should my altitude be, sir? Where are we at now? What's my current altitude?
200. Set it to 200.
100 or something.
200 altitude autopilot on. We don't even have to touch this bad boy. That's how good of a pilot I am.
I actually set it to 2.
2? That's a little too low. Our plane's probably like a 10.
We're at a 4 now.
Oh, no.
Okay. We need to go to the volcano.
Guys, we're dropping hard.
I know, because we're going down to 40.
We're dropping 100 feet every 3 seconds.
Oh, well, we're not dropping fast enough. Let's go 30.
That's how you get a nosebleed, fellas.
Jeez, are we really 14 kilometers away from the mountain?
I don't know what these buttons do.
Wait, what are you doing?
Those are fire suppressions.
Stop hitting those.
Why? What do they do?
Just because we have a fire now, we can't actually put it out.
No, we can. I only used one.
Oh, we forgot the de-icers.
Oh, yeah, de-ice stuff. Is that even necessary?
Yeah, you know, because you get ice on your wings, and then it's, like, slippery, and you jump out there, and you fall off, and you get stuck, and you die. What?
What's a reverse thrust?
Don't reverse thrust us.
Don't hit that. We're going to the volcano.
But what does this button do?
It doesn't matter what it does.
Speakers.
Don't...
Hello! Pilot, can you hear me?
Pilot, yeah, we can hear you.
Hooly-hoo.
Hey, it's going down. Hey, it needs to go up.
Pull up. Wait, it's going up.
No, there it goes. You got to trust the process, boys. Trust the process.
The wing might touch the water.
No, God.
It's like a good 20 feet below.
We're fine.
We're going to 30.
Hey, this is good, actually. This is great.
This is good.
I'm going to get the plane prepped, dudes.
Fine, you're going to have to jump into the volcano with a parachute.
Oh, there it goes.
Oh, whoa. It's rolling the other way.
What are you guys, buddy?
I'm jumping in?
Yeah, I'm going to jump into the volcano with a parachute.
I don't think you're going to have to jump in.
Why?
We're going to jump on, literally.
It should just scale the bottom, though, right? It should know that we're going to the bottom.
No, it shouldn't.
It should know.
It doesn't.
It should not know.
This is sea level, not mountain level.
It's on autopilot. Trust me.
This is mountain level, not sea level.
It knows. See?
Wait, it does? Oh. Guys.
Oh, no.
Oh, I didn't know how to turn my parachute on.
Wait, we made it.
I'm incapacitated. What does this mean?
Wait, he just flew out the side.
Did I? Oh, no, I'm going to drown.
Okay, I'm going to shut down the plane.
I'm dead.
What do I do? Do I have to respawn?
Komodo, good landing.
Ow.
Great landing.
Amazing job.
I did great, boys.
You did amazing.
But bad news, it looks like our engines are totally destroyed. We dropped our cargo over here. We were hauling welders.
Well, that seems like a perfect thing to be hauling.
Yep.
I'm making sure that the engines aren't on fire.
I don't think they're on fire, Komodo. We're in snow.
Let me show you how to fix this, boys.
Okay.
Take your welder. Wait, and I want a welder. In there.
Give me a second.
Ooh, you actually fixed it.
I welded. Oh my goodness, it's working.
Yeah.
I'm doing it.
Okay, I got the exhaust. There we go.
I'm fixing this bad boy up. I'm a master engineer. This is what I went to school for.
You didn't go to school for anything. Shut up.
I went to school for this.
Wow.
You hardly went to school. Like, you're not smart.
What? Tell that to my teacher who got me out of there.
What?
What does that mean? Got you out of there.
Got you out of there.
Got me out of there.
She kicked you out of school, you mean?
Do you see me at school right now? No. Because I passed.
Oh, look on the side, Komodo.
Uh-huh.
How do we get that open? We need that open.
You kind of just poke in there. Just hope that you fix everything. It's fine.
Yeah, I found a cargo door. This is cool.
I can't tell if I fixed everything or not.
I don't know.
We won't know until we try to fire the plane up.
I just had epilepsy.
What?
What?
That's probably not good.
No, the thing sparked in my eyes.
Oh.
Okay, the gearbox is fixed. I think this right engine's probably good.
Well, I want to come in there and fix stuff.
Well, go into your engine and fix. Your engine looks like a pile of crap. Fix it.
His isn't open, though.
I was trying.
Yeah, but you can kind of poke stuff in there.
I wonder if I see a side of the plane.
Oh, this thing is definitely broken.
Yeah.
There we go.
Okay, come on out. You start it up.
Start it up. Come on out. We're fixing the butt cheeks of the plane.
Hey.
It looks like they're kind of turning a bit.
Yeah, I feel like this thing's cranking, or it's going to crank. Engine's on.
Whoa. It's on.
I fixed it.
Whoa.
We actually fixed the plane.
Throttle down. I need on.
Oh.
Throttle down.
I don't want to get sucked into the turbines, because, you know, that's deadly.
Hurry up and get on, ding dong.
Jump, Spy, jump. I'll guide you with my blue light.
Guys, bad news.
What?
There's ice moving upwards.
What?
I'm jumping. Go.
What?
I've got it floored.
Oh, the cargo button is broken. It's broken.
Oh, we're going to fix it.
No, it's literally broken.
Oh, it's skidding. Oh. Here we go.
Sit down, OB.
I'm sitting down.
Oh.
I can't get to the seat.
Our one thing broke off.
Uh-oh, no, it's fine.
No, our thing broke off.
Oh, I can get it back in the plane, at least.
Oh, he's spinning. What's happening right now?
We're there.
Just go up. Just go up.
I'm trying to go up.
I'm dizzy.
I haven't done anything.
There's a tsunami coming.
I'm pulling up as heavy. Oh, this is not making sense what I'm seeing here in the cockpit.
You need me to fly?
No, I don't need you to do anything. I need you to sit down and shut up.
I got it. It's a volcano island and someone can't get it up. Uh-oh.
Can we close that door?
No, it's broken.
Really broken, right?
Can you fix it
with
a torch?
Wait, get in here, Obi. Get in here.
No, it's not. It's a bug. That broke.
We can close this door.
Hurry.
He's in the bathroom.
What? No.
The Komodo is.
Oh, is that not the door we're going in?
No, stay there now. Oh, close it. It's right here.
Oh, are we all in the same room together?
Yeah, thankfully, this is totally Jank Airlines plane and we have insurance.
We did not get the insurance package.
Oh, wait. Uh-oh.
We would decline the insurance
package. We're going to drown.
There's water in here.
Wait, what? No.
Get out. I don't want
to. My seatbelt was stuck.
Oh,
it's good. Oh, what the heck?
Uh-oh.
Are we upside down? What the?
I don't know what's happening anymore.
How do we survive that?
I have no clue.
This is what happens when Komodo tries to fly a plane. Let me show you how it's done, buddy.
I think we did a pretty good job.
Komodo, what do you say we make a run for Mount Doom?
Don't leave me.
Let's head up there.
Don't leave me.
Can we throw Obi in there?
Don't leave me.
Yeah, he's the one wing.
Oh, you're calling me a hobbit.
Come on, Frodo.
You're a chicken wing.
I love Frodo.
We don't throw Frodo in there.
Yeah, we do.
What if Frodo would have tripped this fella in there?
He would have still destroyed the ring and saved the world.
But he would have died.
He would be a hero even more so.
Why didn't they just ride the owls there?
What owls?
The eagles?
The eagles.
Because the eagles are picky.
Wait, the eagles didn't want to save the world?
No.
The eagles didn't want to take a 10-second Uber flight to save the entire planet?
They're neutral.
This is stupid.
They didn't even need to pick up Frodo. Just give the ring to an eagle and have
him fly
there.
I'm flying to the volcano.
Me too.
Oh, really?
Guys, guess what? There's nothing in here.
Nope, but we can still jump in there.
I'm here.
Oh!
Did you break your legs?
Oh, this is
I'm
a
going!
It's a lot taller than I thought it was going to be.
I'm going to die. Wait, I'm good.
I'm going to end this just like I'm going to end the video.
There he goes. Hi. Hi and bye.